Apparently, there's two friends they call brothers in a small town somewhere. It's also said they don't have feelings, they only care about money, work, and trucks.